Police in Northern California, they've released some video of a young girl being followed by a suspicious car right in broad daylight. Take a look at this. You can see the girl walking when suddenly she notices a car trailing her. This is in Vacaville. She then hides behind a pickup truck there, trying to dodge the car before running away. Residents in the neighborhood are shocked by the frightening incident.
Be careful out there. And she did the right thing by running home.
The world we live in, you never can trust anybody, really. So my kids know, honestly, they're not allowed to walk alone really anywhere.
Investigators are now hoping this footage will help them find that driver. Officers are also warning parents and children to just stay on alert and look out for suspicious drivers out there.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.